Hey, what's good? What's going on, everybody? Y'all already know who this is, man. It's Shar, your favorite utmost higher goddess herself. Yeah, coming to you here at the P.E.G podcast, man. I got the one and only Miss BleauJaye in the building.
Hey.
And we're coming to do some music review. We're going to turn up a little bit, and then we're going to listen to some of y'all music and then give other artists opportunity to send their songs in to be able to be heard, too. And maybe you'll get a spot on the show. Who knows? You ready?
I'm ready.
All right, so this first song I got for y'all. Y'all had to, I had to do some justice with BleauJaye in the building. She just dropped her brand new single. Brand new single called It's My Birthday. It's my birthday. So let's listen to it. And if you don't know, it's right now on all major platforms. So you could go listen to it. Support her. Let's go.
Hey.
I got some Christmas.
It's P.E.G kids in this thing, and
P.E.G kids.
We're getting deep.
This actually kind of sounds bad.
Okay, hey, 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 it's my birthday, it's my birthday, it's my birthday.
So let's turn it up.
It's my birthday, it's my birthday, it's my birthday.
Shut it up.
It's my birthday, it's my birthday, it's my birthday.
Watch me shut it down.
It's my birthday, it's my birthday, it's my birthday.
I'm acting crazy.
It's my birthday, it's my birthday, it's my birthday.
So let's turn it up.
It's my birthday, it's my birthday, it's my birthday.
Hey, shut it up.
It's my birthday, it's my birthday.
It's
my birthday, it's my birthday, it's my birthday.
I'm acting clown. It's my birthday. What can you say on this one day? The greatest was born in May.
Excuse you, excuse you.
The fly is one coming through. You picked on me, so I skipped you. I'm so dope, like Pikachu.
My friends are coming to play. We gon' eat all the cake.
The haters won't get their way. Tomorrow's a brand new day. It's my day, don't care if your crowd, listen up the vibes.
It's my day, don't care if your crowd, listen up the vibes.
My friends are coming to play, and we can eat all the cake. The haters won't get their way. Tomorrow's a brand new day.
It's my day, don't care if your crowd, listen up the vibes.
It's my day, don't care. It's going down.
Okay. It's my birthday. It's my birthday. It's my birthday.
So let's turn it up.
It's my birthday. It's my birthday. It's my birthday.
Hey, shut it up.
It's my birthday. It's my birthday. It's my birthday.
Shut it down.
It's my birthday. 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 It's my birthday.
So let's turn it up.
It's my birthday. It's my birthday. It's my birthday. It's my birthday, it's my birthday.
Watch me shut it down.
It's my birthday, it's my birthday, it's my birthday.
I'm acting clown. It's my birthday.
What can
you say on this one day? The greatest was born in May.
My friends are coming to play, and we gon' eat all the cake. The haters won't get their way. Tomorrow's a brand new day.
Hey. Brand new single. That's It's My Birthday by BleauJaye. Hey, yo, go check that out. It just released today on all major platforms. So go run that thing up. All right. That was dope. Yeah. Yeah. If you like that, make sure y'all drop some fire emojis in the chat. Make sure you go ahead and follow and then share it because she want to see it. You know what I'm saying? The youth are the future. All right. So this next song I got, man, I got it from my cousin Eli. Shout out to Eli. I be stealing songs all day, and it's Million Dollar Baby. So let's play it. I saw people playing
it
all over.
Are you reading it or just listening?
Now we're going to listen to it, and you can tell me what you think. So people, they are going to drop the fires in the chat for that brand new single, and this next song is called Million Dollar Baby by Tommy Richman, and we're going to check it out. And then BleauJaye going to tell us what she think. Let's go.
Do what I should, man. Do what I could, man. Do what I should, man. Do what I could, man. Do what I should, man. Do what I could, man.
Don't showed around my friends. Trying to fix some energy, and it don't matter. I know you'll never move on if you try. I don't believe it, baby. I know you lied all night long. What you mean I'm not changed? I'm staying the same. Had me losing my mind. Said the city is mine.
You're doing a lot of joking over here, so y'all said you was getting it. Everybody's listening.
Well, the beat, it was fire.
Beat was fire. Okay.
The music, it gave me the Michael Jackson.
Gave you the Michael Jackson vibes? Okay.
Was like, and the lyrics.
Be honest. Y'all watching. It was okay?
It was in the middle.
It was in the middle?
In the middle.
So if you had a thumbs up, thumbs in the middle, thumbs down, which one you give? The middle? All right. So look, man, hey, children are the future. So you should listen. All right, so she said the song was okay. She liked the beat. Not really the lyrics, but the music was on point. So, hey, Tommy Richardson, Richman, I messed it up. Tommy Richman, if you're watching, you did a good job. Okay, kind of, sort of. All right, well, moving on. So now, this next song is an actual artist. We haven't played them yet on the P.E.G podcast, but I'm going to give y'all some exclusive hits. And I want you to be honest, because BleauJaye is going to be honest with what she think about it. And then I'm going to give you some more info to where if you are an artist and you want to get your song onto our podcast or even want to be featured as an artist, yo, you can send us through our email. So we'll get to that in a bit. We have like 3 more songs and then we out. So this is the third song that we're going to have for this artist. His name is King Taco. I'm serious. His
King Taco?
Yeah, Taco.
I should think of Taco Bell.
Yeah, like Taco Bell. You know what I'm saying? So King Taco. And his song is called TLC, so we're going to go check it out.
If they had Bell King, then...
His real name, I don't know if you want to tell you, but I'm just going to say Adrian. The last name, I can't... Ooh, Lord. I can't pronounce it. It's Spanish.
Can I see?
No, I don't have the real name written down. So, all right. So, again, we're playing King Taco. You can find him on social media as King Taco. Spanish? No, I didn't find it. He's an actual artist that would be playing onto the PG podcast. So I'm going to let y'all listen to his music. So the first song is called TLC. Let's go.
The first song
is called TLC.
Isn't this our third song?
I know his first song. This is exclusive.
See your heart cold, nah. I'ma set you free, let you go, yeah. But you're really priceless to me. You steady begging me, please, still want you all over me, yeah. You really don't want no scrub. Fuck all the money, only want your love, it's free. While my mind is fucking with me, you running circles in my head every day of the week. You had it bad, chasing all my love. How could I be dumb? But you got it, you got it. Yeah, you got it bad. Chasing all my love. How could I be dumb? But you got it, you got it.
I want that love that's true. Adam and Eve with no fruit. Got me thinking about your smile when I sing in the stew. Let me take you on a space shuttle straight to the moon. When we come down, crash land right in the room. Baby girl, look into my eyes, show me what you do. Tell me about your week, you got my attention to clear view. When I'm kissing on your body, you get me in good mood. Slow it down when I go down south, chop the screw.
We both know this love might not last. Don't let this moment pass. Hold me and I hold you. Hold me tight, never let go. I need you, baby. Lower down the wall to your heart. I need you lately. You're so bad, girl, but you're so distant. Play my position, waiting for your commitment. Forget all these chicks, I found the right one. She put on a pedestal, she my first love. She really fit in them jeans, she really packed, son. Sorry for the wait, but I have to sing the hook now. You had it bad, chasing all my love. How could I be dumb? You got it, you got it. Yeah, you got it bad, chasing all my love. How could I be dumb? You got it, you got it. Oh yeah, I don't wanna see your heart cold, nah. I'ma set you free to let you go, yeah, but you really priceless to me. You steady begging me, please, still want you all over me. Yeah, you really don't want no scrub. Fuck all the money, only want your love, it's free. While my mind is fucking with me, you running circles in my head every day of the week. You had it bad, chasing down my love. How could I be dumb? But you got it, you got it. Yeah, you got it bad, chasing down my love. How could I be dumb? But you got it, you got it.
Did it look like we was actually singing it? We was,
ma'am.
Did it look like in the camera I was asking people, did it look like we was actually singing the song? Because we was over here with the, you know what I'm saying? We had the movements together. Like, no? Okay. Well, what do you think?
You got it, yeah.
Yeah. So thumbs up, thumbs in the middle, thumbs down. Which one? Thumbs up. Hey.
Kiki, do you love me?
Hey, that's what you got, Kiki, from it. Hey, so hey, since that's the vibe we got from there,
Kiki, do you love me?
I know y'all. Are y'all still vibing with Drake? You know, I heard y'all was like, you know,
that's my Drake.
Yeah.
Hard, you know, and like growing up,
I know y'all wasn't really y'all not vibing with Drake. It's a Kendrick Lamar and a Drake battle thing going on, but
for some reason I thought it was by a girl.
Oh, Kiki, do you love me? By Drake?
No, I thought a girl was singing.
Oh, well, since you have you brought that on our minds, we gonna turn up to a little bit of Drake, and I'm gonna show y'all the next artist, okay?
And this is FTMO, and it's a trading firm that funds traders. If you're 18 or older,
okay.
You never wanna leave from beside me.
And I want you, and I need you,
cause I'm down for you always. Yeah, cause I'm down for you always.
Trap, money, penny.
Hey.
She got me in my feelings.
Got me in my feelings.
Gotta be real with it. Do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you.
I feel like
and
it's
I'm down for you always, KB. Do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for you always.
Look, the new me is really still the real me. I swear you gotta feel me before they try and kill me. They gotta make some choices. They running out of options. Cause I've been going off and they don't know when to stop. And when you get to top and I see that you've been learning. And when I take you shopping, you spend it like you earned it. And when you popped off on your ex, he deserved it. I thought you were the one from the jump that confirmed it. Trap money, Benny. I buy you champagne, but you love some honey. From the block like you Jenny. I know you special, girl, cause I know too many.
Risha, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you. And I'm down for you always. KT, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you. And I'm down for you always.
Yeah, bitches, hey. Ooh, language. Kissing, kissing, language. No, hey,
I need that black cold to the safe.
I'll show them how to network. Fuck that Netflix and chill. What's your network?
Cause I want you and I need you.
This is how things
down for you always. And I'm down for you always. And I'm down for y'all.
I got a new boy,
and
that nigga
train. Do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you. And I'm down for y'all always, KB. Do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I'm.
Now
let me see you. Now let me see you.
Trap, trap, money, money.
It's hard to drip, baby.
She got me in my feelings. I just gotta be real with it.
Okay, so King Taco in the building with that song. Make sure y'all go check him out on all major platforms. And y'all better stay tuned because he will be debuting his song, TLC, Dream Chasing, on the P.E.G podcast. All right, so we got one more song for y'all. We know that was your song because you turned up to it. Let's see.
You didn't even ask what I gave it.
Oh, what you give it? I thought you gave it a thumbs up in the because yeah. You recommended the song. All right, thumbs up in the middle. Damn. Okay, in the middle.
Let me tell you why.
Okay, why?
Too much inappropriate pictures and cuss words. Too much cuss words.
Too many cuss words. All right. Too many cuss words. I'm sorry. So let's see the next artist we got coming. Oh, if y'all are artists, excuse me, and you want your song to be played on the P.E.G podcast, y'all can definitely email us your song. Excuse me. And your social media handle so we can know who you are at, excuse me, dang, at R-E-S-H-A-U-D, Blue, B-L, I'm waiting, E-A-U, don't mess it up, it's not the color blue, Blue, B-L, E-A-U, at gmail.com, put your file there, put your social media there, and we will check it out and as well play it on our next go round. If you like the songs, just like you had BleauJaye's single, if you like the single, make sure you put some fire emojis in the chat. Make sure you leave a comment so we can be able to keep that on the play. All right. If you want to skip the line, to be played, $5. And when you sing it in your song, we will send you the information to that. All right. So let's pick another song. You said not to.
I'll do Grateful by Mahalia.
Well, it gotta be an artist.
Please.
It could be the song we close out with.
Grateful.
Grateful what?
Grateful by Mahalia.
But we gotta play another artist, and then we play her.
That isn't.
Okay, we're gonna play her.
What you mean?
But we're playing the ones that's been on the podcast, so people or have it been. We're just gonna play the song. What's the name of the song? What's the name of the song?
Grateful.
Grateful. By
Mahalia.
Oh, I see it.
That's it.
Her?
Right there. That's it. You haven't closed out with them yet?
Hmm?
You haven't closed out with them yet?
Who? People? They right there.
Yo. Sorry, I missed your call.
I think I probably started listening to this. Oh, I know this song.
Just busy right now.
All right, she want to turn the mute, the vibe down a little bit.
But I don't
want
to see
it. Okay.
You. You make my heart go boom.
Let me find out. Uh-oh.
Oh, baby, it's the look in your eyes that makes you the prize. I wish we were together right now.
Okay, BleauJaye.
It's true. You make my body feel loose.
Ooh, that was me. How long? Don't I killed the vibe. It's there. It's there. I'm sorry.
Oh, baby, it's the way that you lay, the way that you play. I'm praying for forever.
I almost got beat up.
As well as now. I don't want to hide. I don't want to shy from you. No, I don't want to lie. I don't want to lie and say that I don't. you could lay your cards right down. I am waiting at the table. If you could show me love somehow, we don't need to have a label. You know that I will love you down. I will be every kind of faithful. If you could show me all the way around, I will be very, very grateful. Very, very grateful. You make my worries fly away. I'm thinking it's the way that we rotate that makes me feel okay, huh? So you should come around today, let me show you somewhere safe. Oh baby, you can stop trying to locate, cause we find a soulmate in each other, and now we're bound. I don't want to hide, I don't want to hide, I don't want to shy from you. No, I don't want to lie, I don't want to lie and say that I don't need you. So if you could lay your cards right down, I am waiting at the table. If you could show me love somehow, we don't need to have a label. You know that I will love you down. I will be every kind of faithful. If you could show me all the way around, I will be very, very grateful. Very, very grateful, yeah.
I need some gratefulness in your life. Sound like you stole mommy playlist, didn't it? I got you.
I did.
She got a dope playlist. Yeah, you know, we be playing vibes. That was a vibe. So that was Grateful. Say the name. I can't pronounce
grateful
the name.
By Mahalia.
Mahalia, see.
I don't
butcher.
Know if that's how you pronounce it.
But it sounds better coming off your tongue than mine's. All right. So that was a good song. I vibe with that. I like that. So the last one we got. It's going to be a real hitter. I got to play it because my wife loves it, and I feel like y'all need it. And again, make sure you go check out BleauJaye, new single, It's My Birthday, on all major platforms. And if you don't support her, you're a hater. And if you are an adult and you don't support her, then you don't support the future, because the kids are the future. All right, so now I got that out the way. Let's play. So we're going to play. You want to play? Want to play Tink Shell, or we can play
Colors.
We're gonna play Colors. We're gonna close with Colors. We're gonna play Mommy's Favorite Song. It's by Friday. Shout out to Bay.
What song is it?
When It Comes to You. And I hope y'all are having a good Thursday.
Is it
or
by a boy?
Friday? No, or Saturday. Whatever. It's by Friday. It's a guy. Whatever day you listen to this song.
How would you feel if you didn't have to worry about marketing your Shopify store ever again?
She just told you to be very grateful.
We know that driving...
Well, it's for real, because every day is not purpose. Somebody died today and didn't know they were going to die today.
Oh, you like this song?
Yeah. Again, it's Friday with Two Eyes. When It Comes to You, go check it out.
I done gave my order, you fell in the deep end. You done came into my life while I was sinking. I've been on that type of time with demons. All the time I was outside, I was creeping. It was love at first sight, girl, when you walked in. Couldn't look deep in your eyes, cause I get locked in. You was hurting deep inside and you was broken. But I was on the other side and didn't notice. Oh, I won't waste no time. I won't waste my time. When it comes to you, put my pride aside, give it all to you. Put my pride aside, nah. Girl, I won't waste no time. I won't waste no time when it comes to you. Put my pride aside, give it all to you. Put my pride aside, give it all to you. Pulling up fast for you, 2-2-3 bus round for you. All eyes on me, got me feeling like pop, but I do it all for you. Don't get caught up in them lies before you know the truth. I'd be down to risk it all if you ask me to.
Ain't playing with your heart, cause that's too much to lose. You putting up a wall, but you ain't bulletproof. I done got it out the mud, ain't got nothing to prove. Tryna open up your mind and see a clearer view. All the times I made you wait for me, no. But I was on the other side and didn't notice. Give it all to you. Put my pride aside, no. Girl,
I won't waste no time.
I won't waste no time when it comes to you. Put my pride aside, give it all to you. Put my pride aside, give it all to you.
I won't waste no time.
I won't waste no time when it comes to you. Put my pride aside, give it all to you. Put my pride aside, give it all to you. Oh, oh,
I won't waste no time.
I won't waste no time when it comes to you. Put my pride aside when it comes to you. Oh, when it comes to.
Man, he hit that deep when it comes to.
When it comes to.
Investing
can't
isn't
even
just.
That deep. To. To. I can't even go that
comes to you.
I can't even go that deep.
To you.
All right, so she wants to play
Color Colors.
And that's her song. It's been out, so make sure y'all go check it out. It's BleauJaye Day.
It's Carmen, Christian's, mine, and Kaden.
You're right. Let me retract myself. The song is made by her and her brothers and sisters. And so it's it's BleauJaye on the track, Carmen on the track, Kaden Caldwell on the track, as well as Christian Caldwell on the track. So
Christian. I thought you said Christian.
Christian, Kaden, and Carmen Caldwells are on the track. So shout out to those artists. And you got BleauJaye on the track. So it is out on all major platforms, guys. So go check it out. Colors, some your kids can listen to, some you can listen to. Check it out. All right. We're going to play that thing. And hopefully this inspires you and everybody else. Something that everybody can listen to. Learn some colors. It's just okay.
It's just P.E.G.
On all major platforms.
It's just P.E.G.
Yeah. All of them. iTunes. Music.
I'm coming to you with the color. Probably red, blue, and yellow. Mixes up and make different colors. Switch it up to secondary colors. Catch you don't like Chuck E. Cheese. Bunch of Tom and Jerry in between. Blue and yellow makes a color green. Break a cycle when we hit the scene.
Color, color, color. I got my color, color.
My haters yellow, yellow.
I got my sister, brother.
Okay.
It's just P.E.G.
Alright.
You can't mess with me.
Okay.
It's just P.E.G.
Hey, I just like my colors. I don't even know. It took me a while to know primary colors, secondary colors. Right there in 2.5
What's
seconds.
Secondary colors.
I don't know. That's, we gotta make a song about secondary colors.
You gotta tell me what secondary colors are.
I don't know. Any of them that
you
are not in the primary.
It took you a long time to learn.
I was talking about, I said it took me a long time to know primary colors. I was joking. I don't know secondary colors. That's sad. I learned them to get out of kindergarten.
Oh, why your mess smell good?
What? She weird, bro. Because I took a bath before I got here, weirdo. All right, let's hurry up and play this last song.
I'll cut that part.
While she checking my armpits and smell it on camera. Weirdo.
Don't actually think I'm going to do that on stage.
What, smell my armpits on stage?
I didn't smell your armpits.
Oh. All right. You're smelling me now.
Smelling you, not your armpits.
I got to play this last song when I find it. Well,
can you play I Wish I Missed My Ex?
You don't have an ex. Who is your ex?
Please.
But you don't. You don't have an ex, though.
My mom.
It's not your ex. She's still here.
My mom does, though.
So you going to dedicate this song to your mom's ex?
I mean, she listened to it, so basically.
I got you. Okay. All right. So
by Mahalia.
Is Mahalia again? We're going to listen to this song, and then we're going to close out Mahalia. Because we got to wrap it up. Okay.
It's lyrical lyrics.
We got to wrap it up. So, lyrical lyrics.
We get it, Dave.
Yours truly. Sacral on all major platforms.
You're now listening to
Katana. Well, you didn't write the last song either, though.
Beat.
BlueBlaeAU@gmail.com. Send us your music. If you want to jump the line and want yours to be played first, make sure you guys pay $5 and send it, okay? So you can pause it until you find the song.
Yeah. It's lyrical lyrics and
All right, so again, we'll probably do this again next Thursday or in like 3 days, and we'll get back on. Yeah, we're gonna review some more music. So this is us really just getting the ball rolling. We have a bunch of artists that we can play, but then we want you guys to hear some artists that you never heard of, and maybe some artists that you have heard of to encourage you to put your music out there. All right, so you got it. So we're gonna play it. It's the last song. Look, send your music. Check it out. Okay, so. Believe in yourself. She just played you her song, 2 singles on here. Okay? So send us your music and let's talk about being on the podcast. Let's get it. All right, let's go. Let's play the last song.
Every time the weekend comes, I know that it won't be long,
It's Thursday.
So you call my phone, You'll be like, babe, come over. I ain't know how this goes.
I ain't got time.
Be closure. Too many missed calls, too many texts. Damn, I wish I missed my ex. Every time the weekend comes, I know that it won't be long, So you're gonna call my phone, You'll be like, babe, come over. I ain't know how this goes, Talk about you need closure. Too many missed calls, too many texts. Damn, I wish I missed my ex.
You know I've been waiting for this call. I don't wanna do this all today. Don't you know you're so predictable?
I can tell you everything you're gonna say. Like, hey, or hi, how you been lately?
Fine.
I've been missing you, baby.
Sigh.
I don't know if I can take this again.
Every time the weekend comes, yeah, I know that it won't be long, yeah. So you're gonna call my phone, yeah. You'll be like, babe, come over. I know how this goes, yeah. Talk about you need closure. Too many missed calls, too many texts. Damn, I wish I missed my ex.
I don't wish.
You know I ain't looking for no trouble.
No.
So why you trying to test me on my holiday? Boy, you must be living in a bubble. Oh, go with the wind. Fly, fly away. No, hey, oh,
hi.
How you been lately?
Fine.
I've been missing you, baby.
Sorry.
I don't know if I can take this again. No.
Every time the weekend comes, yeah, I know that it won't be long, yeah. So you're gonna call my phone, yeah. You'll be like, babe, come over. I know how this goes, yeah. Talk about you need closure.
My phone all night. This ain't love, you're troubling me. You're wishing you was the one. I'm the only one you wanted, but I can't follow where your heart is. Cool it till the morning. Na 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 na. Texting, 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 troubling me all over my phone all night. This ain't love, you're troubling me. You're wishing you was the one.
That was the X God. When I say X, you know, the 6ix9ine God. I'm just playing. That's the X God saying, don't mix your X. I don't miss my X.
You don't even have one.
You're right, because that was
unless
in a different...
Unless the ones in high school.
Yeah, you're right, because I was in a different dimension. This is a different world than that world. All right, so we got... Look, we had Georgia on to the show. Wait, what was the rate you since you picked the song? I guess I'll rate it. I'm just kidding. It's a good vibe. It's a good vibe. Again, y'all want to be heard on the show, man. Look, I want to be debut your song on the show. I feature onto the podcast. Make sure you send us your song at R-E-S-H. You can hear that. R-E-S-H-A-U-D, Blue, B-L-E-A-U, at gmail.com. Send us your song. Send us your social media handle so we know who you are. And we're going to get on here and tell you the truth. If it's a thumbs up, it's a thumbs up. If it's a ah, it's a ah. And if it's a nah, bruh, it's a nah, bruh. All right? All right. So we got to...
It's going to be that mean, you know.
Why? Why not? Why you can't tell the people the truth?
This artist can be literally watching this and like...
But this is good criticism. So if you don't tell them, then they're just making music without getting better. And you're the future. So if you can't take the knowledge from the future, then I don't know. All right, but we're gonna just close out. So when this song is over, y'all not gonna see our faces no more. We're just gonna get up and walk away from the camera, like literally. All right, this is an artist named Lord Jordvn. He's debuted onto the podcast. He will be out this coming week. So this upcoming artist of the week is Lord Jordvn. All right, and I'm gonna play his song "Toes in the Sand," featuring Eric, or he was featuring on Eric's song. I don't know how that went, but shout out to y'all too. And you gonna tell us this is a thumbs up as you walk away from the camera. You either go thumbs up, thumbs down, sideways, or however. And if it's then it's But shout out to my boy Lord Jordvn.
Close out with.
I know, but it had to be an artist, and you were so set on missing your ex that you don't have. So
I kind of do.
Okay, you do, girl. What ex you got?
I'm not telling you.
You gonna tell us you got an ex, but then you put it out to the world. She got an ex, but she don't want to tell us. Okay. Again, toes in the sand. Lord Jordvn, piece of man.
Are those actually toes in the sand.
Yeah, somebody toes on it. Ain't my toes, but Selena, that's his album
it's
cover.
Time to sell her four-wheeled friend.
Somebody toes in the sand.
Private seller exchange.
There you go. Lord Jordvn, playing on all major platforms. We'll be playing on this upcoming week as Artist of the Week. And don't miss his exclusive interview. Y'all go check it out. And when we get toward the end of the song, you're going to either do a thumbs up, thumbs in the middle, thumbs down, and we're going to be peacing out to the camera.
Toes in the sand. Lord Jordvn really just a peaceful ass man. Not really trying to be about all of that violence. Bro, I'm not with all of that unnecessary fighting. I would rather live with some money and some trees. Trying to snag a beach house, really live in peace. I stay out the streets, it's not for me. Acquire currency, eat a fucking peach. I want some land, really that's a fact. Trying to grow some food on my property out back. Smoke up on an OZ, maybe build a tree house. Do something that's different from what other people like think about. Zen God like patience is what I be about. Trying to buy it local so I keep it where I see it now. We all know that money streams can water a community. I would rather keep it all together, just you and me. And
that's water my the style, community,
that's my vibe. I just chill and I just thrive. Cause that's my style, that's my vibe. I just chill and I just thrive. That's my style, that's my vibe. I just chill, I just thrive. Kicking it like Taekwondo. Back to kindergarten, right next to Schofield, yo.
I like the
my
lyrics.
Backyard, I grew up with a mango tree. Now I'm older, man, I think I want another, my G. Then I moved back to Texas. At the time, I was pissed. I cannot lie, I was mad as hell, throwing my fist. I mean, think about it. That was where I learned to
everybody
swim. But now
Texas.
I'm somewhere else around the world at age of 6. 7 to 17, a glimmer of what's to be in me. Roller skating, the rhythm and artistry. I started to get some cheese, red lobster, no Applebee's. C's and B's, maybe like 2 A's on my 9 weeks. Still got accepted, but I flew back. But just like when I was 6, I threw a fit because I was mad. I ain't really wanna leave or go away up at the time. I can't figure out myself, don't know why. But that's my style, that's my vibe. I just chill and I just thrive. Cause that's my style, that's my vibe. I just chill and I just thrive. That's my style, that's my vibe. I just chill, I just thrive.
Next time on the P.E.G podcast. Let's go. Ah!